Hello everybody, it seems like today is a great day for a commentary, so why not some Battlefield 3 on Zeba Tower for some tedium? This is quite an old gameplay that I've had. Gonna be running the Spaz 12 on the Assault class, I'm running Extended Mags, Iron Sights, and I think that's it. Oh, Flechette rounds. That's it, Dirt. The main thing of every shotgun is what type of rounds are you using, Gyro, right? So, I would say that this is probably my favorite setup for the Spaz 12. As you can see, I can get some pretty good long-range kills even with the Flechette ammo. And I don't know if they've patched any of the like shotgun things of late, because I haven't played with very many shotguns. But yeah, playing with the Spaz 12. That's what we're doing. TDM. Raping some noobs, because that's what they are. It's just some scrubby kids. I thought it was pretty good gameplay. Pretty good gameplay with the Spaz 12. Allows you guys to see some gameplay if you haven't already. I mean, I know a lot of the bigger YouTubers have been already all through this gun and so on across Pixel Enemy and Hazard Cinema and all those different channels. You know, they have how-to and informational videos. So what is the topic of this commentary before it is over? And the topic is going to be close quarters, and do you guys play this very much at all? Because as we know, they restricted the player size of close quarters to only 16 players. So that meant if you wanted to put close quarters maps in with regular BF3 maps or Back to Karkan or Armored Shield, you would have to put the player cap in the server to be only 16 people. Now, my question is, how many of you actually still play Close Quarters and enjoy playing it, since it's not able to be in the main mix with all of the other maps? I mean, every other map pack in Battlefield 3 can be mixed together in a server, and you can play on all different maps from every different map pack with up to 64 players on PC and up to 24 on console. So, do you guys play much of the close quarters? I would probably say I don't. I find that a lot of it is a lot of the domination with the C4 on flags, and you know, that's just kind of like a trolling way to get kills most of the time. I think that's the biggest reason why I did not like close quarters, is because they made it too noob-like friendly to a point of there's lots of corners, and that's what they wanted because they were trying to compete with Call of Duty. But I don't know, I don't think they really did it justice, and I think it would have been at least better for consoles if we would have seen 24 player on close quarters. You know, it would have at least been able to be thrown up in the mix with all of the other DLC packs and maps in Battlefield 3. So I want you guys to comment below, tell me what you think. Do you guys still play close quarters, or is it something that you don't really play anymore and you only played it whenever it came out? I've completed all of the assignments, so I have really no need to play any of those maps anymore, since they can't be thrown into the mix with all of the other maps that I like to play a lot more than close quarters. So comment below, slap that like button if you enjoyed. If you're new to my channel, then be sure to hit that subscribe button, because we always got lots more content coming. Don't forget to check out my last videos here, and check them out. Hit the like button if you like them. If not, tell me how to make this shit better. Peace.